front wheel was a wobbling, and the mudguard falling down. Well, the two legs of me trousers were tied up with bits of twine, and the mention was telling me to mind myself me mind. Well, how are you, Mr. Murphy? Says the most you have to meet. Well, I'm not too bad, says I, for a man of 73.
Lonely!
A fox came to me house last night and stole me all the dough. Can't you buy a lottery ticket? She said it might change the
Esther.
Well, I took the little girl's advice and I handed her a pound. Outside I smashed a ticket with a penny I had found. Well, I nearly dropped his trousers
and grew a head of hair. But then I realised I was a bloody millionaire.
Well, no more hair turned to save, no more field calves. One kick from me big boot and
the bike was in two halves.
Sure, I had a sled for bands and I was taking friends. And friends I never knew before came in to celebrate. Well, not long after lunch I had a new suit on me back, a new red car outside the door and a telephone on the right. Me wife was sporting a blonde wig, her grey hairs used to be, and the Wellington tracks had disappeared from just below her knee. Well, I sat down admiring the new skirt that she wore, a brand new set of teeth she had installed the day before. Well, I held her all so tightly, like when I was a groom, and we looked rich and graceful as we walked around the room. But just then I got an awful shock and I thought I nearly died. Well, I spied the ugly missus as I opened up one eye. With curlers in her own red shirt, she nearly made me sing. I opened milk the cow, she said, you're a lunatic. Well, just then I realised that it was all a dream. Well, the cows were in the field and the cat was at the grave. Well, me bike was torn in the hedge and me trousers had a shine. It was lovely while it lasted.